excited. I love this song.
Dude, everyone is so Mexican today.
I am Hiromi Kamata. I'm directing this episode for Selena, the series where we are recreating the video of Amor Prohibido.
I've seen this video many times. We're in the desert. We're supposed to be in Joshua Tree. It feels like Joshua Tree.
They shot the music video in the desert, so we're here in Valle de Guadalupe, and we're filming the music video where she just sings in front of her love, or to her love, or both. Lots of loves, lots of singing.
The video shows is really colorful doors with Selena playing around with a love interest.
This is our green door, the star of the day. Had a long list of requests this door here. This green door represents
a doorway into a new life, a new beginning, a new opportunity.
In any love story, it can be a gate, no, into a whole other universe. That is a concept that I love from the original video, and we're trying to recreate it just exactly as it was shot.
I have a lot of just like really cool, fun menswear in this video.
We have several looks. The most iconic one, which is the red men's shirt and the black jeans with black boots, is shot in the green door set. We're gonna do another one, which is the white shirt, a typical man white shirt that's tucked up with her jeans. We have the black vest with that same shirt, the black leather vest with the black pants, hair down, red lips. We're basically going with every look that she originally used.
I was actually worried that I was gonna be really hot in all the long sleeves, but because it's so flowy, I think I'm gonna be straight.
Here we go, here we go!
We don't need look, we get it.
Fix this up! Roll sound, roll camera! And playback!
It's not easy to really replicate somebody who was an incredible dancer. She used a lot of freestyle, so we really got to get into detail, frame by frame, and really study Selena to the way she moves her hands, to the way she moves her lips. One of the hardest things for Christian to do is to make it seem like it's unchoreographed, which is pretty much what Selena used to do back then.
Something so iconic, I don't want to be like disrespectful to something that I grew up looking up to. I used to wait for the video to come on.
It's our last look of the day. It's what they call the martini, kids. So we're out of here after this.
I was excited for Amor Prohibido. Feel fulfilled.